things chrome, and I have a broke ass special. Broke ass special. Check it out, check it out, check it out. Y'all better get your dialing fingers ready to call Darby. Broke ass special, breaking news. Suzuki Hayabusa 2004 with a 240 kit, chrome wheels with the custom paint job, Brock's exhaust, power commander, scattered, covered, and smothered. And guys, when we got this bike, it had transmission issues. So what'd we do? We went in, we undercut first and second gear. That's a common problem with Gen 1 Hayabusas. This one, you ain't got to worry about it. It's now bulletproof. Totally went through it. She rides like a dream. Hi, Laronis. Can't wait to hang out with you. So again, Gen 1 Busa, it's an 04, 240 kit, chrome wheels. It's a Macintosh swing arm. Power Commander Brox exhaust. Custom paint job. And again, undercut first and second gear. 8450. 8450. All you got to do is call Darby for this super clean Gen 1. Say, I want the blue broke ass special. She's ready to go. Stock number 6584. 6584 on the 04 Hayabusa. 615-431-2294. Check it out. And I got one more up here. I think it's sold. I didn't even get to list it, but I'm salty. I'm gonna show it anyways. Darby's telling me not to. Showing it anyways. Check this one out. We just finished this morning. 2022 Suzuki Hayabusa. Oh my God, she's friggin' beautiful. Look at this. She's got a 240 kit with the replica wheels. All the powder coating to match, and of course the 4-in-1 Voodoo exhaust. So guys, she may be available. We'll know tomorrow afternoon we will know if she's available or not. Darby told me not even to show it, but I can't help it, she's so pretty. Custom seats, OMG. And here's another one. This one is already sold. We built this for a local customer. It is also a 2022. We did these new wheels. These are called the Atomic wheels. They're brand new. They're similar to our switchbacks, but you can do like multiple colors. So we did white centers, the gold to match inserts, and then the black rivets. And then of course, all the accessories, custom painted to match. Changed the white, I'm sorry. We changed the, I think this one was blue. Anyways, custom paint job. Custom seats. So this one is sold, but if you're interested in getting one built, all you got to do is call Darby. We have 15 2023s on the way, because we are today we officially sold out of all the custom 2022s. So if you want a 23 built, all you got to do is call Darby. She's pre-selling the 23s and we can build it however you want it. Whatever you like. Check it out. If y'all want to see something, let me know. I didn't plan on going up here, but can't help myself. We cleaned up the showroom this week. And Darby just updated the website, allthingschrome.net. Click on bikes for sale. Everything is up to date, except for maybe the one I just showed at the very beginning. The blue one, I don't think she added it yet. We just got done with it. Just test rode it. Yes, I have some 1000s. Let's see. Here we go. 2018 Gixxer 1000. This is the R edition. Stock number 0496. Got the Yoshi exhaust. And she's $14,999. This one's going to be zero down if you have a 580 or higher. And then we have this gray one. Let's see. No ticket. Sabotage. It's on the website. I'm sorry. I don't have any information on this one. But it is on the website. And then I have one more 2014 Gixxer 1000 Yoshi exhaust. Again, shorty levers. Stock number is 2099. And she's $10,999. I have two Can-Am Spiders in stock. One is stock. And then one is fully custom. So one extreme to the other here. 09, stock number 0817. And she's $89.50. Yes, we take Gixxers in on trade. All you got to do is send Darby your pictures, information, what you got, how many miles, and she can give you a price. And this is the other Can-Am Spider. This one has the Hayabusa engine conversion. 20-inch wheels, Voodoo exhaust, air ride, light kit, sound system, and the custom paint. It's all black with just a little bit of sparkle, a little bit of flake. Again, this is a full custom build with the brand new Gen 2 engine in it from the Hayabusa. And this one, I think, is around 36 if you want to go fast. ZX10s are the hardest to find, even when wanted custom. Well, that's true. However, I have two ZX10s, and we can customize them for you. Let me make my way back over there. So we do 240, 300, 330, 360 kits on the ZX10s. I can do stock size wheels if you don't want a fat tire kit. We can stretch them, lower them, light kit, air ride. We can do some stuff to them. Let's see. Darby! Oh, she's on the phone. This ZX10 is a 2016. Stock number 1276, and it is all stock, and it's $11,999 on this one. And I'm waiting on Darby to get off the phone to tell me about this one. It is a 2019 ZX10. We just got this one. So I'll get the information on this one. It should be on the website, though. Allthingschrome.net. Click on bikes for sale. But if you have a ZX10 or you want to buy one, we can customize it. A lot of the newer ZX10s, we need to do them here and make sure we get all the math right on a lot of the arms. We haven't done them yet, but we can. It's not a huge deal. All right, guys. Well, there it is. I'm going to go back to this broke-ass special one more time. The black Can-Am with the Hayabusa engine conversion is, I think, around 36. So again, this is why I came live. 04 Hayabusa, 20,000 miles. We did first and second gear undercut, 240 kit, Brox exhaust, Power Commander, chrome wheels, Macintosh arm, scattered, covered, and smothered. Stock number 6584. And it's $84.50. All you got to do is call Darby, 615-431-2294. See y'all later.